Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to Poopcraft, the story of poop. Now, a few things have happened off screen. I went to record my game, you see. I went to record the game, and I didn't, and I left the game running. Which, it was in an online game, so the game just kept going. And as a result, a few things happened. Zombies came in, killed this guy. So I went into creative and put a new one in. Yep, indeed, because you're not getting away. Now, I gained a few levels from killing those zombies. I don't know what I was last episode, I think I was level 9. And also, I think one of the dogs died, and one of these is the puppy. I don't know which one the puppy is. Obviously, this is Rocket. I don't know if the puppy's the one dead. I don't know. I don't know if he grew up. I don't know if he didn't. We had some mishaps happen. But we're back on track. Alright, there they are. Okay, guys. Man the fort. I'm going to go get food. There's a sheep. We should really capture this sheep and make like a fenced area for animals. Do I have any wheat on me? You knew I would. You knew I would. Hey, sheep. Come get this. Yeah, I know you like what you see. I know you like this booty. It's the booty you want. Just follow it. Follow this booty. Come on. Come on. Okay, I guess I'll do it like right here. I didn't make any fences, sheep, so just stay here. I'll be back with some fence. Alright. So I'm probably gonna need a decent amount. That is not a decent amount. Okay. Yep, gotta make the sticks first. People on PC, I mean, look how easy this is. Your life's hard. Your life is hard with all those recipes. Is that the sheep all the way over there? Oh, there he is. Oh, thank God I got you, the smart one, yes. It's alright, I got the smart sheep, guys, no big deal. What an absolute idiot. Here. There you are. Hop out. Hop your ass out. Now stay out. Stupid. Stupid sheep. I guess I was pretty stupid for putting the wheat away. Where'd you go? Alright, focus. Let's go. Right over here. Come on. Come on. Alright. Oh, I tricked your ass. I tricked your ass. Get out of here. Alright, I guess that'll do for now, considering I don't want to have, I don't have that much wood, I don't think. Because those fences take so much of your wood up, and I don't want to waste all that I have. Especially on sheep, because they're not even going to feed me. I just want them for the wool, you see. So I don't have a thingamajig. Or an axe. Whichever one you call it. I'm sure most of you use thingamajig. Because why wouldn't you? I mean, that kind of stupid. An axe. An axe. What are you people, crazy? You guys make me laugh. Alright. So you do you and I'll watch. Oh, that's beautiful. Look what you did to him. You gave him a big head. Alright, now you guys play nice. Hopefully you don't grow up so fast and I accidentally make you have sex with your mother or father. We don't need that. We don't want that. Okay, so let's get some of this wheat and we'll plant some more. Now, the production on our house has kind of stalled. I mean, we have not really done much since the freak out, you see. But I've learned to accept it. I'm just not going to get far, and I understand that. I'm gonna die every time I want something. Every time I get something good, I know it. I know I'm gonna die, and I've learned to live with it. It's never gonna make me mad again, you'll see. It'll make me furious. So we're gonna get everything back on track. We're back in the saddle. And we're going to take over this world. We're going to head to that end and smack that dragon around. Smack him around. Alright, I guess we'll make some bread. I love how bread is made at the crafting table instead of the furnace. I just think, you know, doesn't make much sense. Alright, so 5 bread's fine. Now, in the morning, we're gonna get some cows or chicken into a little pen because we need food. And food has been quite the struggle. Oh, going to sleep looking at that emerald is just great. Oh, thank you. Hang on. Thank you, everybody, who went ahead and sent me a picture of myself next to the emerald. Really appreciated it. That was pretty special. That was pretty freaking special. Enjoyed those pictures. Saved them. Okay. So. I don't know what it is about pigs, but I don't really like them the most. I would prefer myself some cow meat, you see, or some chicken. Big fan of chicken. Hey, chicken. Hey, look what I got. Whoa. How you feel about that? Interested? Like what you see? You like what you see? Oh, you got issues, boy. Come here. How do you climb? This way, chicken. Chicken! Now! Okay, chicken. We're gonna have to do this some crazy way. Come here. Chicken, you fool. You are one clumsy dog. Climb up, chicken. You want the seeds, don't you? And I want to give them to you, so you come this way. This way. Yep, there you go, chicken. One more. Jump up it. Right here, baby. Right here. Stop using that vine. Yes, there you go. Oh, man. I'm going to have to name you after this. But the problem is I'll breed you, and I'll never know which one you are, so let's not even bother. Chicken, watch out for that cactus. I don't know if you can take a few hits from that. Alright, so we did a good job of not getting ourselves an axe. Hey! Don't you give up on me, chicken. We've made this long walk together. Come on. Just a few more feet. Chicken, no. You're not a fan of the desert, I know. I didn't like the desert either, but I've learned to... Chicken! Who is this? Did you call this friend over here? Where did you find him? Okay, come here. I'm just going to use your seeds that I'm going to feed you to punch this wood. It's not a big deal. It really shouldn't be a big deal. Okay, hang on. Sheep, back the fuck up. Back the fuck up, sheep. Hey, get wrecked, sheep. You think you're getting out of here? This is your home now. Chicken. Hey, chicken. Chicken. You guys like these, right? Come here. Sheep, you don't even like the seeds, you stupid. Oh, we can't see. Get out of the way, sheep. Oh, it's a baby chicken. It's a chicken nugget. Come here, I'm gonna eat you. I want your chicken nugget. Feed me your children. Is that wrong? It's probably wrong on so many levels. Okay, so we got the food supply on the way. In the form of some chickens. Alright, we got some potatoes. Some poop potatoes. I don't know if this is how they're supposed to look when they're done, but there you go. I'm gonna mine them anyway. Poop potatoes, there we go. I didn't pick any of them up. We don't need these flowers. There you go. Some poop potatoes. You just plant these back down, right? Okay, yeah. Okay. Now I figured the next thing we should do is head to the mines. I'm just gonna put everything in here and I'll figure out what I need. We should go to a mine, but we shouldn't go to our mine. We should go to one... I did have a friggin' axe. What an idiot. What a stupid. So we need these, and we definitely need some of this. We should go to a mine that's like an actual mine and see if we can find a dungeon or something of that sort. So that's the plan. Now that you know the plan, you know whether to smack your booty or not. Okay, so real quick, Let's just talk about this. I'm going to end this episode right here. I need to know how you guys feel about the episode. The fuck are you doing out of the pen? Is he still in there? Is it glitched out? Oh, he just pooped an egg. What the fuck? Oh. Okay, yeah, so. Let me know how you guys feel about the episode times. Would you want the episodes to be longer? Or is this time good for you? Please let me know. Otherwise, it's never going to change the way you want it.